One day, Henry wanted to rest, but Percy was talking to some engines. He was telling them about the time he had braved bad weather to help Thomas. It was raining hard. Water swirled under my boiler. I couldn't see where I was going, but I struggled on. Oh, Percy, you are brave. Well, it wasn't anything really. Water's nothing to an engine with determination. Tell us more, Percy. What are you engines doing here? Hissed Henry. This shed is for the Fat Controller's engines. Go away. Silly things, Henry snorted.